I guess you're probably wondering why I chose the Ewok Village to be the first Star Wars piece that I started. And the simple reason is because that's still, for me, one of the most beautiful and serene places in any of the films. And also, it really blends well with my style. I love to paint landscapes, and I love redwood trees. And so, for me, it was just a no-brainer.
Cool. Thanks, James.